You chose to fight your own people. When you sided with Amita, you chose to desecrate your own heritage and spit on the gods. Now you kneel before the Tarun Madara, asking forgiveness. No. No. Where was that forgiveness when you butchered your brothers and sisters? You committed crimes against the gods themselves. So I say to you, today, you chose to cut your own throats, not me.
Wait. Adra.
She is Tarun Madara now. Sins against the gods can only be washed away with blood. There must be a cleansing for us to move forward, brother. Eventually, the Tarun Madara will understand that. Will you?
Chasing the monk. It was a funny sight, but the dog looked mean.